Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students, back again with me here on Learning English in Mit Arehan Lawang. Good morning, how are you today? I hope you are always fine. May Allah bless you all.
Book 4, Unit 4, Your Health. Unit 4, Presentation. Activity 2. Students' Book, page 32. Listen, read.
What happened? Abdullah hurt himself. He fell and hit his head. What should we do?
You should call his parents. We should call an ambulance too.
Emergency services, can I help you?
Yes, we need an ambulance on Green Street, near the park. A boy hurt himself.
What happened?
He fell off his bike and hit his head.
OK, an ambulance is coming.
Hello.
Hi, Abdullah. How are you?
I'm OK. I've got a headache. And the doctor says I should stay at home today. But I can go to school on Tuesday.
That's great.
He also said I should wear my helmet when I ride my bike.
Okay, students, the first we would like to discuss about the differences between should and shouldn't. Jadi di sini kita akan membahas pengertian should dan should not. Apa yang dimaksud dengan should? Should berarti kamu seharusnya melakukan sesuatu. Sesuatu itu bagus dan benar untuk dilakukan. Sedangkan shouldn't atau should not merupakan bentuk negatif dari should. Berarti kamu seharusnya tidak melakukan sesuatu. Nah, berikut ini adalah pola atau rumus dari should atau should not. Rumusnya adalah subject plus should or shouldn't plus infinitive. Subject terdiri dari I, you, he, she, we, they, it. Kemudian ditambahkan should atau shouldn't. Kemudian ditambahkan kata kerja. Bisa it, do, study, play, read, etc. Nah, berikut ini adalah contoh penggunaan should. For example, I get low score on the English exam. Saya mendapatkan nilai rendah di ujian bahasa Inggris. Advice atau nasihatnya, you should study hard. Kamu seharusnya rajin belajar. Yang selanjutnya, I have a toothache. Saya sakit gigi. Advice atau nasihatnya, you should go to the dentist. Kamu seharusnya ke dokter gigi. Selanjutnya, contoh penggunaan shouldn't. For example, I have a stomachache. Saya sakit perut. Advice atau nasihatnya, you shouldn't eat a lot of spicy sauce. Kamu seharusnya tidak makan banyak sambal pedas. Contoh selanjutnya, I fell off my bike. Saya jatuh dari sepeda. Advice, you shouldn't ride the bike too fast. Kamu seharusnya tidak menaiki sepeda terlalu cepat. Nah, itu tadi penjelasan tentang perbedaan should dan shouldn't. Oke, students, berikut ini akan saya tayangkan video contoh penggunaan should dan shouldn't. Silakan disimak baik-baik ya videonya. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your nice attentions. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.